So we continue our discussion on this ordering of sets, and I've got a question for you and a statement. So the first question is, when does a relation partially order a set, and then total ordering is not included, is when the following holds. When the following holds, that R is reflexive, that relation is reflexive. Spelling seems to be a problem today. So R is reflexive. When R is anti-symmetric, that's a new one. What does that anti-symmetric mean? Well, if we have A sub 1 and its relation 2, and we have 2 and 1, that can occur if and only if A1 equals A2. So there's this constraint on this symmetric property. So only when these two are equal do we actually have that, and if they are equal, obviously we set with a reflexive property, and then the relation must also be transitive. Transitive. Spelling really a problem today. Anyway, long night. So it must have these properties for that to partially order a set, and then of course total ordering is not included, because look at the statement. If A is a partially ordered set with respect to some relation, then every subset of A is at least partially ordered with respect to that same relation. So remember, we had the set, and the set was 1, 2, 3, 4, and 12, and our relation divides. So it divides, and we could write out, and there's a nice way to do this, 1, 2, 4, 12, and that 3, and 3 to 12, that we do have that partial ordering, because let me take one subset, A sub 1, and if A sub 1 is 1, 2, 3, well, what do I have? I have 1 divides 2, and 1 divides, sorry for the noise, 1 divides 3 there. 2 certainly does not divide 3, so we have partial ordering here. Remember, we have a first element, we don't have a last element, first element is unique. We have a minimal, which is 1, and we have two maximals, which are 2 and 3. But I can have the subset, let's make the subset a 2, and that subset might be 1, 2, and 4, and certainly I have 1, 2, and 4. 1 divides itself, 1 divides 2, 1 divides 4, 2 divides 4, and 2, and 4 divides 4. In other words, that will be totally ordered versus this partial ordering, so that's why I say at least partial ordered. And any of the subsets that you can take there on the same relation, if the original one is partially ordered, all its subset will be at least partially ordered.